This is CM170. It's a senior level construction management course. The objective of the course is to simulate a construction project and to allow students to not only to get hands-on experience building the project, but also managing the project, which is the primary focus, is to learn those core management skills. It is a tablet class, the DISCOVERe class, and we use the tablets on the project to help the students manage the work. And that is everything from managing the safety aspects to the project management aspects, and even to managing the plans or the documents that we build off of. There are three primary industry apps that we use in this class. And the first one is called ProCore. It's actually a web-based project management platform, and they have a tablet version that allows the students to gather data in the field and then present that in a meaningful manner. And the reason that it's effective in this class is, as I stated before, the primary objective of the class is to manage the project. Primarily, we would have done that on paper or on a computer platform. By having the tablet in the field, we're able to use the tablet to gather all that data and have it in one place. It's also a platform that's prevalent throughout the construction industry, so it's one that they could see when they go to their first job. The second app is called PlanGrid, and it's a platform in which students can gather up all of their drawings and have them in one location on their tablet. This actually is very popular throughout the construction industry. Many of the students worked with it on their internship over the summer, and they were excited to come to the class and then use it again in the class and become more proficient with it. And the final app that we use is SiteDocs, and the primary purpose of SiteDocs is to manage all the safety documentation for the project. Since this is an actual lab environment in which students are working, safety is of paramount importance, and we want to make sure that they understand what not only the safety regulations are, but also how to document and track those safety regulations. And SiteDocs is an app that allows us to do that in a manner that's easy and effective.
Well, as a superintendent, you have to know how the structure is being built. So we use our tablet through PlanGrid, and we have all our blueprints and all our measurements. So when we need to know the size of a wall, the size of a window, we go back to our tablets and we get to the plans, and we can make our measurements off of our blueprints instead of having, you know, a whole set of blueprints out here in the field.
Using SiteDocs in our lab has been very useful because we're able to know if somebody's not wearing the proper PPE or if there's a safety hazard like cables when we're doing drilling or when Kevin's cutting the measurements that we give him. So using SiteDocs is, I personally like it because we're able to take pictures and document them in our group, and then as the week goes by we see what's wrong and improve it for the next week.
Coming out of school with some hands-on experience, even if it's just some sheds, you get to see different aspects of construction, like ordering materials that normally you wouldn't see until you get out in the field. We use the app called ProCore, which we use to submit payments, make sure all the materials arrived on time, what materials did, coordinate with the trades and whatnot. Overall, I mean, using the tablets really, really helped out, using Project Docs and all the other apps associated with it.
My experience in Fresno State Construction Management has definitely been the best experience in college. The professors are able to, they're accessible, you know them by name and they know you by name. We're able to do hands-on activities. We learn things that we actually apply in our field, and overall, it's just been a great experience.